We're at the 44th annual HMCA Model Car Contest and Swap Meet. This is always a good show. You know it's a good show when they've been doing it for 44 years. Anyway, it's September 7th, 2024 on a Saturday. We're in Lebanon, Indiana. Let's check out some models. And if you guys want to see the Swap Meet footage, that's on a separate video.
Excellent work.
Thank you. I just keep trying to change.
Did you linkage any of it?
What's that?
I was wondering if you linkaged.
There's just a little in there because the detail I couldn't see.
It's really hard to linkage something like this.
Yeah, and it's just getting.
That's why I was asking.
Yeah, I did the fuel rails though. I scratch built those and put those in just to try to give it because it had, you know, it's a, the actual car has Holley electronic fuel injection, so you know, not like a typical old Hillborn. Yeah, that one took 4 months to build because everything in there was scratched, but practically.
Gold rush took 4 months.
Yeah, that nothing from the kits, any kits that I had fit, so I had to, you know, think I had to do the glass, which I was hoping I
four
could
months,
find
it. 4 months, that's not bad for a detailed car.
Yeah.
It'd probably take me longer than that.
Oh, you did.
Okay.
Okay, so you did. I'm already going to have his cars judged by the time he gets to our show.
Looks good.
Yeah, I did U-bolts on it, and there's, man, you can't tell, but there's over 30 little nut and bolt on the bottom, just on the frame alone.
Awesome.
Yeah, looks good.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
So what does the underneath of this look like?
Oh, very similar. Very similar, yeah. Got the electric fuel pump wired and the brake lines.
I'm wanting to build a 69 and a 68. The safety charger is my favorite charger. But I would mind building these chargers. The rest of it, I can take.
The dumpster's a nice touch.
Yeah.
Where do they go, these boxes?
I don't know. Might have made them.
I
They break off on the bottom.
So, I think you should put it on a board.
That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to have to, and then kind of glue it on. The icicles go almost into the very ground. So.
But leave, once you fix them, but leave a couple broken ones.
Yeah.
And put, and when you put it on a board, you can put something near the truck.
Yeah. That's true.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, really?
Yeah. It puts it on top of your fitted before it's damaged. It takes it off and punches it off.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
You got to sell a bunch of stuff today?
You know, not as much as normal. It's been a slow day, pretty much. There's not been a lot of foot traffic for you.
No, there hasn't. I don't know why.
I mean, it's kind of going in the system. This could be like the second worst show as far as sale wise.
Yeah.
We've got a good job.
Reason I was thinking that show was next month or something.
It's called the Ghost Greed Invasion.
Yeah.
I love Ghost Greed. Thank you.
Yeah.